Whoa, got a fish on. Got another carp on. Got fish on both rods. Fish on both rods, guys. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? It's nearly pulled the other rod in. Got two fish on. I'm going to let the carp run and I'll try and get the other one in. Unbelievable this. I've got a tench on the float. Tench on the float. It's in the net. We've got a decent carp on the other rod. Let's get this tench in and then I can show you this one and I can see if I can get the other one in. The other rod's still going. The carp. Oh, this is a nice tench. Nice tench, guys. Beautiful tench. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now, the other rod stopped. There's the tench, can you see it? You see the tench? There we go, there's a nice tench. Let's let the tench go, I think. Tench is gone. Let's see what we can do with this carp now. Move that out where? Let's get the net. Right guys, let's try and get this try and get this carp in. It's a nice tench that, you know. No. Trying to get in the lilies. It's trying to tangle me up in the lilies. It has done it, snagged me in the lilies. That's what I was trying to avoid. Wrapping me round in the lilies, damn. I'm gonna end up losing this fish, guys. Just let it go a little bit loose. Yeah, it's got me in the lilies. See if we can make it out there. It's still on. It's on the top now. I need it to swim. That's it. That's better. It's out with the lilies now. We've got it. So was this fish. Heading back to them again. See, they know they're crafty. They know if they get you in there. See, it snagged me up again. Snagged me up. Yeah, it's wrapped me around the lilies. Hmm. Let's see if it takes any line. Just let the rod go loose. But yeah, they know what to do, man. They just take you into them lily pads and they just snag you up. See, I'm using barbless hooks. So they get you around the lilies and that's how they get off. Because that... with barbless hooks, you've not got much you can do about it, really. Yeah, it's off this fish. There's no fish on that now. No fish on it. Look. Yeah, they are. There's no one here straight away. Head towards these lily pads and you're screwed. Especially with barbless hooks, they just get off. Man, that was a nice fish as well. We had a nice tench though, got the nice tench, double take. I put the float rod down and it nearly got dragged in. I put the float rod down because I got the run on the carp rod. So I put it on the floor and it was being dragged in, I had to grab it quick. So I knocked over my tackle box, so there's bits of tackle all over the floor here. Man, that was hectic, but pity I've just lost this one. I'm going to have to try and pull out, see if I can wind out. Yep, there you go. See, fish off, rig's here, left me stuck to a lily pad. Yep, fish is gone, here's the hook, and that's what they do. See, there's the hook, and that's what it's got off.